the all-time series lead 4-2. Well, we don't always start the night with high school hoops, but we don't often get a game like we had tonight at Como High. I call all my friends in the audience to set down your book, grab a seat. You're going to want to watch this. Como and New Iberia, a battle of top 10 teams in 5A. The first three quarters, more of a formality, although this dunk was pretty cool. That's Jeterius Fuchelet. Jackets carried a 7-point lead into the fourth quarter. Nish up 9 here when Como's Trey Harris took over. He's going to get the rebound and the putback. Then on the other end, Harris with the steal and the slam. He scored 12 of the team's 14 points in the fourth quarter. He'd help them build a 2-point lead with 2 minutes to play. Jaquan Latula, three balls good. Jackets lead 49-48. Como tied the game at the line. New Iberia ball, 4 seconds to go. Tied at 49. Styles Jolivet running to the rim. It's good, but it's after the buzzer. So we go to overtime. Extra session. Como ball. Candido Sue with the spin and the score. Spartans by 3 in the final seconds. One final chance for New Iberia. 3 ball in the corner. No. Make it 2 more chances off the offensive board. It's Jolivet again. It's good. We're tied at 55. Put 4 more minutes on the clock, folks. In the second overtime, 57-55. Jackets, Harris to Trayvon Batiste in the corner. His only field goal of the night. Push the Spartans up for good. Como, they stun New Iberia, 59-50.